Now to talk about your wife, I know it is a sin. I don't mind telling you, my wife drinks gin. Canada knows that he looks at your right in the dark. You were taken for a moonlight night. One night she ate a little too much, so I toddled on to bed. She blew out the light, but I know John Bright that a Mary Jane, I said. You don't want to keep on showing it, Mary, you don't want to keep on showing it. So under the clothes she poked her nose in the dark of the Minster Joe. Oh, what a fright in the middle of the night when she started blowing it. It blew me out of bed, so again I said, you don't want to keep on showing it. One day I took her out to Barnet Fair. My word, didn't all the people stare? Spotted her nose, they laughed and said, Governor, did you pick it from a strawberry bed? She couldn't fall from a coconut stall as Mary's nose had shied. They took the old girl for an old aunt's elf, so again to her I cried. You don't want to keep on showing it, Mary, you don't want to keep on showing it. So I bunked her up for a donkey ride. Donkey spotted her nose and shied. Fell upon her head when the policeman said, love me, ain't you going it? You'd better get the stone for the cover up your nose, because you don't want to keep on showing it. Now walking down the lane on a very dark night, poor Mary's nose was shining bright. Men with a gun was passing by, shot Mary's nose for a big firefly. Sold it again for the railway train when the guard bobbed out his head. Shouting danger on the line, I should not spend time, so again to where I said. You don't want to keep on showing it, Mary, you don't want to keep on showing it. She hit it again in the railway train. Boys and the girls, they were having a game. Oh, what a laugh in the tunnel in the dark. We were not long in knowing it. But they all began to shout, put it out, put it out. You don't want to keep on showing it. A week or two ago now, what did you suppose? I got over trouble in the Mary's nose. The man and the woman that lived next door, in the middle of the night was a big uproar. They said Mary's nose had been a better hole through the wall into their bed. Shouting fire with all the might in the middle of the night, so again to where I've been. You don't want to keep on showing it, Mary, you don't want to keep on showing it. The fireman rushed in the room with his own. Started putting it on Mary's nose. She began to scream, and don't forget to see it. A boil all the water you could throw on it. And the fireman says she's blistering me dead, so you don't want to keep on showing it.